I don't think there's ethnic cleansing going on. I think ethnic cleansing is too strong an expression to use for what's happening. I think there's a lot of hostility there. And as I pointed out just now, it's Muslims killing Muslims as well if they think that they're collaborating with the authorities. So it's not just a matter of ethnic cleansing, as you put it. It's a matter of people on different sides of a divide.